sticks, just like that, unbowed, unbent, unbroken.
Ooh. Must you leave?
Sorry, didn't mean to wake you.
You didn't sleep, did you?
Neither did you.
We haven't slept much at all these last few weeks.
Oh, it's been a couple of weeks.
I hope you don't have any regrets. About this. About us.
I've never felt more certain about anything.
I'm glad. I wasn't sure if you... with all that's happened... What will we do now?
Don't know.
Now that we're... what we are.
We'll be married. And no one will be able to keep us apart. Not Griff. Not his father. Not Ramsay Snow.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Okay. Roderick? Oh! I'm sorry. I thought you were alone.
Good morning, Talia.
Hello, Yelena. Oh... I didn't realize you two were...
Talia, can't you knock?
Sorry, I should have...
It's just, this is urgent, Roderick. And... It's all right. I can go. You two need to speak. I'll see you soon, I hope.
Is she gonna walk out like that? Okay.
All right, then. I'm listening.
Last night, I couldn't... I was having nightmares. So I...
Go on, Talia.
I went back there.
Where?
To the grove. And someone was there.
What do you mean?
Look.
This is a report. How many fighting men we have? Where Griff and the White Hill Garrison are being held? It even talks about Yelena.
I know. It's everything. I couldn't believe it. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes...
You said you saw someone. Who?
Someone we trusted.
Can you keep
me
there?
I need to know who it was.
He's like family, Roderick. But it doesn't matter. He's a traitor. He endangered our house.
Just give me the
you mic. Have to deal with him like you would any other man. I'm sure he had his reasons. But no reason is good enough.
It's your duty to tell me. And mine to pass judgment.
Just promise me you'll kill him, Roderick. Anyone who would betray us like this deserves to die.
True, is
it? I'm asking you as your sister...
I give you my word, Talia. The traitor will get what he deserves. Now, tell me.
Come with me. He's in the Great Hall.
Just tell me his name.
Get the guards.
It's the Maester, is it?
Hey, oh, my lord, you scared the bloody daylights out of me. What's that?
You tell me.
You don't scare me, Roderick. I've known you since you were a boy.
Start talking.
Yes, I have been working with the White Hills, but only because you stopped listening to reason.
Did I now?
You pushed me to this, Roderick. I trusted you, Roiland. With my life. Tcha! You'll trust anyone who makes the right noises. You know why? Because you're weak. You're weak. Just like Ethan was. Making Duncan his sentinel.
Ethan was a boy.
Ethan was a fool. And you've been making fool choices too since the day you crawled off that corpse cart. Letting Griff force you to the ground without a shred of dignity. Taking Duncan to High Point when what you needed was an experienced soldier. Hell, you even managed to get Arthur killed.
Enough, Roiland!
You've had every opportunity to save this family, but you've squandered them all. Your father would be ashamed.
So you turn your cloak? That's your answer?
I'm not gonna stand by and watch you destroy this family. You're driving House Forrester the way of the Starks.
The only thing that matters is that you swore an oath to all.
I swore to your father. I'd swear to Asher if he were here. But you're a cripple who can barely hold a sword. Asher knows how to act.
Asher would cut your traitor heart out.
Oh, I don't doubt it. He has more balls than you ever will.
Roderick, it's Griff. He's gone.
Somebody set him free. Was this your doing?
They were going to ambush you at the trade. I just saved your life.
But Ryan... Roiland, how could you?
This was his doing. Just sentence me and be done with it.
Roderick, you promised.
Kill me. And Asher dies too.
Please, Roderick.
What do you mean?
I know Lud's plans. Okay. Spare my life. And I'll tell you everything.
Perhaps we should hear him out.
He's only saying that to save himself.
I'll spare your life. Now talk.
You're a bigger coward than he is.
Mira cost Lud his army. He's desperate to strike back. He's going to ambush Asher the moment he makes landfall.
No!
You must protect Asher. Protect the true lord of this house.
Take this traitor away.
Get your hands off me!
Stop resisting, you're gonna jail, bitch.
What Roiland said. We have to warn Asher.
We can't, not if he's at sea.
My lord, what do we do?
Prepare the horses. We ride for the coast.
Cripple no longer.
Smell that. We're almost there. Let's have a look.
Come on, break it up!
Save your lovemaking for below deck.
They listen to you. Barely. But what happens if your lord brother decides he's the one in charge once we're at Ironwrath? Do you expect them to follow his orders? Or will it be you commanding them? They don't know him.
Doesn't matter if Roderick's lord of our house. These are my soldiers to lead.
Huh? You may want to start by telling them your brother's not to be harmed. He hasn't had a chance to win them over like you have.
Point taken.
Thanks.
That's odd. Port's quiet. No guards. Hardly any ships.
Maybe they're all off fighting one of your king's wars.
Could be.
Or, could be we'll have a fight on our hands. I'll let the others know.
Right. Oh, this couldn't be easy, could it?
we have a fight on our hand. That was... Oh, all right, Todd. That was the end of it.
So, this is Westeros.
Ugly and small.
Fucking freezing, too.
I said you'd be paid. I never said you'd be warm.
Asha, thank the gods you've made it back.
You've looked better. We've no time for small talk, brother. Hope you're ready for a fight.
Lord knows you're coming. He sent men to intercept you. We need to hurry.
Been stuck on a boat for weeks. Could use a good fight.
What?
Get that gate open!
Scrape.
Asha, no!
Destroy them! It's been a while since I killed any Wyhills.
Out of my way! It won't go farther!
Asha, you have to get out of there!
Looks like it's up to us! Asha! Raise the gate! They've got us outnumbered! Oh, shit!
We can do it.
We have to get out of here! It's stuck! Advance! The gate will fall without one of us holding it! One of us has to stay!
Oh, that's not good.
Asha! Come on! Don't you dare leave me, Asha!
My lord, you must hurry! We can't lose you! We need you to lead our house! My lord, you have to get out of there!
Go, Roderick. I know what I'm doing. Iron from ice, brother. Iron from ice. Go!
You bastard!
Beska.
You're fucking leaving me? What the fuck am I supposed to do? I came here for you! We're supposed to fight together, always!
Sister! You're my family, as much as Roderick, as much as any of them.
You asshole. Rip their fucking hearts out!
Dasha was cooler, but Elaine has already lost her daughter. Stabbed a lot of them, though. Oh, didn't even say next time. They can live in my new world or die in the old one.
Previously on Game of Thrones.
But now I realize it might be far more entertaining to watch Lud tear you to pieces. Last house standing wins.
You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. What you need more than anything is an ally.
I have to get in there, Sarah.
Look, I can't get you in. Marjorie's already furious with you. You owe me for this.
Should've killed Griff.
You're weak. Just like Ethan was. Making Duncan his sentinel.
Take this traitor away.
Damien, where are you?
Should have sent Asher.
Tell your uncle. Tell him. The North Grove must never be lost.
Did they get a nice try again? Finn's dead.
Finn!
We make for the North Grove!
Go, Roderick, I know what I'm doing! Iron from ice, brother. Iron from ice!
Climbing a tree.
Gods.
Can you see anything? Is it the North Grove?
I don't know yet.
The Forester Sigil. Those look like ironwood trees. The North Grove. Beneath the watchful eye of the Ice Dragon. The Ice Dragon.
The Northern Lights.
Hear the werewoods whisper. Haven't seen any werewoods this far north.
That must be it. We're close. I think I found it.
You found it? Are you sure? We can't afford to waste any more time. Not with the condition he's in.
You just have to trust me. I've gotten you this far, haven't I?
Which is nowhere anyone in their right mind would be.
We're close. I know it. I believe you, Garrett.
I hope you're right. I don't know how much further he can go. We need to keep moving.
Oh! Ow!
wound is getting worse.
Oh, it burns. It burns like all seven elves combined.
Oh. Oh. Just lean forward.
Listen, Garrett. I know I'm not well. And up here that can get you killed. But you've always been there for me. If anything happens, I want you to leave me. You take Sylvie and don't look back. Promise me, Garrett. I need to know you'll do it.
If it comes to it, I'll do it.
Thank you, Garrett.
What are you doing?
I found Nightshade. It's poisonous, but in small doses it can help with pain. It's rare this far north.
We can use the nightshade to make Cotter more comfortable.
Right. It'll help keep him calm, too. In the right amount. Luckily, I know how to use it. Can you help?
You see this?
Whatever made this must be enormous. Claw marks. Gods.
That's a dead deer.
It's been torn apart.
Must have been giants or something. Or wolves.
It's not frozen. Must be a fresh kill.
Seven hells. Come on.
This is actually the path of the North Road.
North Grove.
Oh, finally. We found it. After everything we've been through, we finally found it.
I can hardly believe it's real. Fuck. Whoever they are, they can help us.
Hurry!
Dice Dragon. It's the Ice Dragon. Roar.
Thank you.
something!
Hi, Vis.
Wait! No!
Gabbard! Tell them!
I represent House Forrester, our squire to Lord Gregor himself.
I'm House Forrester. Dork? Not bum, but I'm power is just a few. Sad that Asher's dead. Can he help? Can he fight against the White Hounds? Oh, I'm gonna run into Cersei, I bet you. I could have probably been doing a lot better this entire time.
I cannot have this kind of behavior among my handmaidens. One of you must answer for this. Did you think any of them could keep a secret?
What were you thinking?
My lady, please.
Ooh.
Please, Lady Marjorie. Please don't send me back to Highgarth.
Finally, you grace us with your presence. I was beginning to think you'd found someone else to serve.
Is everything all right, my lady? What's happened?
I'll get to you in a moment. Do you realize how precarious my position is with Cersei?
Of course, my lady.
Of all the people in King's Landing, you steal from the Queen Regent.
I didn't mean...
Did you know about this? Sarah's been stealing wine. From Cersei, no less.
No, my lady. It doesn't sound like something Sarah would do.
Is that so?
I had no idea.
Really? Half the servants in the keep are talking about it, but somehow you're in the dark? I'm sorry. I shouldn't get so flustered.
Oh.
It's just... I need order in my household. Until I'm married to Tommen, I can't afford any more mistakes. I have no choice but to make changes among my handmaidens.
She's sending both of us away.
Tommen's garden party, Mira. What were you thinking? I can't believe you'd be so irresponsible. I expected better of you.
I had urgent business there, my lady. People were counting on me. Otherwise, I would never have disobeyed you.
I'm sure you had your reasons, Mira. You always do. At least you're honest about it. Sarah's been saying some damning things about you, Mira. I suspect in an effort to save her own neck.
My lady, please!
You've said enough. One of you must answer for this. Sarah says you used her to get you into the party. You've been with me a long time, Mira.
Yeah.
When I'm queen, I'll need people I can count on.
Please, tell me this isn't true.
Please, Mira. I don't deserve to lose my position for this.
My lady, I'm sorry.
It was true.
Sarah's telling the truth.
This has been building for some time, Mira, but it still breaks my heart.
I've been nothing but good to you. I've put up with your schemes. I've even tried to help you and your family where I could. And you repay me with this. I feel
I'm not the one stealing the
betrayed.
Wine.
I won't have it.
Oh, forgive me, Lady Marjorie. Oh, I promise you it won't happen again.
You're right, it won't.
Yeah, she's handing me away.
I can no longer have you near me, Mira. Consider yourself dismissed from my service.
But my lady...
I said get out.
Cersei won't let... I didn't get to tell her about Cersei.
Mira, wait! I'm so sorry. She was so angry. I didn't know what else to do. You saved me from being sent home. I can't believe you did that for me. I expected I'd be on my way to Highgarden by now. But you stood up for me.
I couldn't let you take the fall. You need Marjorie's protection more than I do. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Somehow.
I hope you're right about that. But thank you. I know you didn't have to do it. I wish things had turned out differently. But I suppose this is goodbye.
Hello.
I'm not sure when.
You need to learn to be a better liar if you want to survive. King's Landing is no place for the good-hearted, Sarah.
That may be you, but it's not me.
Then you should think about getting out as soon as you can.
There's something I need to tell you. Something I heard.
Okay.
There are some vile rumors going on about you.
Rumors?
About you murdering a Lannister guard. I thought you should know.
Thanks, Sarah.
I would never do such a thing.
Careful, Mira. You're on your own now.